New this morning, a homeowner gets a gross kind of package left behind by a delivery driver in Sacramento, and it's caught on camera. The Amazon driver is in that U-Haul van there, stops to poop in the street right in front of homes in broad daylight. The female driver then runs back into the van and then takes off. Amazon released a statement about this incident and gave the homeowner a gift card. The driver was fired.
I would think so. New this morning.